that from the beginning the Creator made the male and female and said, for this reason a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate. John Ray and Jessica, as you receive the sacrament of matrimony, I would like to remind you of two things, just two things, so that it will be easier for you to remember. The first thing is that do not take each other for granted. Always bear in mind that from this day forward, your spouse, your wife, your husband is the most important person in your life. This means to say that it is your primary responsibility to give happiness for your spouse. Jessica, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
John Ray, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Jessica and John Ray, are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes.
Yes, Father.
Jessica, do you take John Ray here present for your lawful husband according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
John Ray and Jessica, I believe that if you consider that your spouse is the most important person in your life, and as such, you have to show to him or her your tender, loving care in your marriage state, and if you put God at the center of your life, there is always peace and harmony in your marriage state. John Ray, will you take Jessica here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Bear in mind that God is the only source of our true happiness and success. It is your primary responsibility to do things for the welfare of your spouse, and most importantly is that it is your primary responsibility to bring your spouse closer to God.